Number one, the election commission is, it is the MCC has not been announced. I would really advise her to go and read up on the law. Number one, the election commission has is not, the Goa is not under the jurisprudence of the election commission because the MCC has not come into play as of yet. The election has not been announced, so the election commission has nothing to do with it. We are giving a card, we are going to people and telling them, nobody is forcing them. If they want to enroll in the card, it's like a credit card. Or if somebody comes to your house and says, give us your name and give us whatever else, and if you don't want it, you say no. That's as simple as that. Nobody is forcing them. This is completely ridiculous. I would really suggest to the Mahila Morcha, I don't blame her because most of the BJP are actually mired in ignorance and have no idea about either the law or due process. So I don't blame her, but I would really suggest that she, you know, at least reads up on what the legalities in this country are, because there is no legal framework under which to file any complaint against this. We are asking people to sign up for the card. If they want to, they do it. If they don't want to, they don't do it. It's as simple as that.
Unka ye bhi kehna hai, Mamta ji, Bengal mein de rahe hai, kuch nahi de rahe hai, Goa mein kaise vaada kar sakte hai 5000?
Acha, wo Bengal, hum kiska, humko, agar hum to bol rahe, jab hati chale bazaar, to kutta bhauke hazaar, hum ye baar baar keh chuke, hum phir keh rahe hai. ममता जी ने तीन बार की मुख्यमंत्री है, उनके बारे में कौन गोवा के कौन महिला मोर्चा का कौन क्या बोले उसका जवाब मुझे देना पड़ेगा? बंगाल के लोग अभी जो चुना हुआ है उसमें जवाब दे दिया है, तीन बार उनको फिर मुख्यमंत्री चुने, अगर वो कुछ नहीं देती तो बंगाल के लोग बेवकूफ थोड़ी है जो उनको तीन बार के बाद वो कर रहे हैं, तो इसीलिए इनका जवाब मुझे नहीं दे पड़ रहा।
गृह लक्ष्मी के आधार ऐसे तुम दे रहे हैं बंगाल?
यस, लक्ष्मी भंडार स्कीम है, वो दे रहा है, पर वो ईच मेंबर ऑफ हाउस होल्ड को दे रहे हैं 500 टू ईच मेंबर। हियर ओनली वन पर्सन गेट्स 5000, वहाँ पे एवरी मेंबर गेट्स। सो अगर वहाँ पे एक सास हो और चार बहुएं हो तो सबको मिलता है, और यहाँ पे ओनली वन पर्सन इज गेटिंग पर फीमेल हेड ऑफ हाउस होल्ड, सो द स्कीम्स आर डिफरेंट। वहाँ पे वी आर गिवन 15,000 करोड़ पर ईयर टू 1.6 करोड़ विमेन, 15,000 करोड़ विच इज 4 to 5% ऑफ द बजट। ओवर हियर वी आर गिविंग द सेम 4 to 5% ऑफ बजट विच इज गोइंग टू बी 2,000 करोड़। सो देन एलोकेशन इज द सेम, एलोकेशन बजट में देखना है। उन लोगों को तो ये सब समझ रहे हैं यहाँ पे, अगर आपके पास टाइम हो तो थोड़ा समझा दीजिएगा कि ये सब बजट एलोकेशन देख के किया जाता है। बीजेपी के नहीं, जैसा उनका गृह आधार स्कीम में 250 करोड़ का बजट है और एलोकेट किया है 150 को, इसीलिए पैसा खत्म हो गया, किसी को दे नहीं पाया।
मैडम, बीजेपी महिला मोर्चा ने ऐसा भी कहा है कि आपके बजट में से आप 1% महिलाओं को दे दे लक्ष्मी भंडार स्कीम के अंडर, तो आपको क्या कहना है?
हमारे 15,000 करोड़ दे रहा है, द एलोकेशन इन द वेस्ट बंगाल बजट इज 15,000 करोड़।
व्हाट इज द परसेंटेज?
1.4, 1.7, इट इज 4 to 7%, इट इज, व्हाट इज इट, 6 to 7% ऑफ द बजट, इट इज देयर इन आवर नंबर्स। 15,000 करोड़ इज द नंबर टू 1.6 करोड़ वुमेन, दिस इज ऑल देयर ऑन द वेबसाइट, दिस इज बीन डन, इट इज इन द बजट नंबर्स। इन लोगों को तो पढ़ना लिखना आता नहीं है, कुछ भी बोल देते, क्या करे, इसका जवाब दे, सबका जवाब दे बैठ के हम।
मैडम, आपने बोल दिया है वहाँ पे बंगाल में हर महिला को 500 रुपए दे रहा है,
हर महिला नहीं, यहाँ पे जो दे रहा है, यहाँ पे 1% पर हाउस होल्ड गेट्स है, इसीलिए 5,000 मिल रहा है, 1% पर हाउस होल्ड गेट्स है। बट गोवाज अर्निंग इज ऑल्सो मोर, गोवाज एवरेज इनकम इज 10,000 रुपीज, प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड, बंगाल एंड गोवा एंड पर कैपिटा आर डिफरेंट स्टेट्स, यू हैव टू एडजस्ट फॉर दैट। अगर आपको इंडिया में आपको कोई 2 रुपया दे और आप इंग्लैंड जाए तो इंग्लैंड में आपको तो उसका 2 पाउंड देना पड़ेगा ना, तो देर इज अ डिफरेंस इन दिस ऑल्सो, इट हैज बीन कैलिब्रेटेड फॉर द डिफरेंस इन लिविंग कंडीशन बिटवीन गोवा एंड बंगाल, नंबर वन। एंड सेकेंड, एवरी मेंबर ऑफ द हाउस होल्ड इन बंगाल गेट्स इट, सो देयर आर 6 वुमेन इन द हाउस होल्ड, ऑल 6 विल गेट इट। इन गोवा ओनली 1 फीमेल हेड ऑफ हाउस होल्ड इज गेटिंग अ लार्जर सम।
But right now in Goa, while young people are registering the cards,
right.
Every family, there are 2-3 ladies, they all are giving...
If there are, to, it is done on the basis of ration cards.
Yeah,
it
but is, if what, there are, what about in future, will that be get cancelled of other...
No, it's very simple. If in a household, there is a mother-in-law and there are 2 sons in the same household, the ration card is in the name of the father-in-law, then only 1 will be given per household. If the two sons are separate households and they have 2 separate ration cards, then 2 separate cards will be given. That's as simple as that. If today they are living under joint family, in future, 1 son moves out, he gets a separate ration card for himself, then his wife can apply for a new one. It's as simple. It is done per ration card.
Last 2 days back, Times Namo survey has published it. It shows that TMC has not 1% vote sharing in Goa.
This is the brilliant channel that was started by a certain Mr. Who is actually now disappeared from the scene and is living and hiding in a farmhouse in Delhi. And he's moved on to another channel. This channel actually said that BJP will get 200 seats in Bengal. So I wish them luck. They said BJP will get 200 seats in Bengal. We saw what happened there. So I'm not putting my faith on these channels and letting them be.
Last time, Arvind Kejriwal also make a statement on you that you are not in race.
He is also fighting for a democratic space in this thing. He is a leader of a different party. And he is going to talk about his party. I can say he is not in the race. That doesn't get us anywhere. It is fully within his democratic rights to say that if he feels we are not in the race. That's okay. Time will show.
Madam, your ex-member Lavu Mamledar and Tara Keshav have put a press conference regarding saying that you people are cheating the Goan people by taking the Aadhaar card, plus you people are dividing the Hindus and Muslims. What do you like to say?
I think people have already commented on this. I don't have anything to comment on this. I think he came from the MJP, and obviously when we did an alliance with the MJP, his personal animosity towards the MJP was such that he was pretty much saying anything he felt like. So I don't think I want to reply to that. I think it's very clear what the TMC's agenda of good governance and development is here, number one. And the second thing is, like I've said, that when you're registering for anything, that you take the person's details, and if they don't want to register, nobody's forcing them for it. It's as simple as that. Mr. Mamledar doesn't want his wife to get 5,000 rupees, she doesn't have to enroll. It's as simple as that. Nobody's forcing him.
You have done any study how you will...